change my prime minister in my country?
I'd have more money, I think, from a purely selfish perspective.
Oh, blimey, that's a bit difficult, isn't it? Well, it'd be nice if actually anybody could understand everybody else's religion, for one thing, and basically sort it out. It's a dream or an idea, but, you know, that's most of the problem, isn't it?
I want to say something profound, hold on.
It would be sunnier often.
All the time.
Because it's nice today and it would be sunny and everything would look prettier.
If I could change anything about the world, I'd make money easier to get or obtain, because at the moment I am skint and I need to go to a hot country for this summer.
I'd get rid of money. I'd have an exchange system so that countries that don't have the raw materials that other countries have got could exchange those for goods, so we'd have a fairer system.
That everyone would know Jesus. Yeah.
I'd get rid of greediness.
I'll get more good behaviour certificates. What would you? She said to me she'll stop drinking too much milk in the morning.
I don't know. The one problem, I think, is when the rich people buy expensive stuff, cars and everything, they don't really appreciate the regular things.
The weather. Like a day like this every day in England would be great.
How about you? Yeah.
Yeah.
Anything? Put more hours in a day to actually answer that question properly? No idea!
I suppose I would try and make people less greedy if I could. Yes, I could do one thing, yes.
Poverty.
Climate change.
Climate change, that's exactly what I was going to say. I would have changed the prices, because everything's so expensive at the moment. So that's the main one for clothes and stuff.
The amount of traffic and cars. I'd reduce the amount of traffic. In fact, I'd probably have no cars on the planet. Yeah.
I would have said don't invade Afghanistan and Iraq, because I just think that was pointless. I think the world might have been a better place if we hadn't invaded.
I would make everyone happy with themselves.
I'd unify religion completely. Thanks.
Thank you.
Is that all right? Cool. Good luck.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys. Are we done? Okay. Thank you. Okay. Bye.
Well, guys, there you go. Say hi.
That's it.
Brilliant.
Cheers. Thank you.